So hello guys, this is Harshi from karimsyoutubechannel.com. So in this video I'm gonna help you how to add music to your Facebook stories. Okay, you can also add many more in stories. So let's have a look on that. Firstly, you need to open your Facebook account and then choose a video to create a story. Now drag from down to up for more options. So click on music and now you can search music from here, the song which you want to keep on the story. After selecting, you can also add effects to the song which you want. Even you can add a radio style or an image style or a lyric style. Also you can choose the track from which to which you need. And also you can save this video to your phone gallery to keep a story on WhatsApp and some other else. You can also add zoom in and zoom out filters from here itself. There are plenty of effects to choose your story from zoom in and zoom out effects. Also you can add color effects and even song effects to your story to create it more attractive. If you want to add a text, you can also add it here. And finally, and you can share the story from clicking this blue button. So guys, this is how you can add music and more filters to your Facebook story. So thank you for watching.